John Gresham here again. We're here at the Ring of Honor Dojo in Baltimore, Maryland. I'm here with Joe Keys, and we're going to perform the Skayde special from a headlock takeover into an armbar. Starting off with the headlock. Grab the wrist. The left arm in the back of his head, you push through. Change it to arm drag position. From there, take him over. After you take him over, you're going to shoot the left leg through towards his head. All while cupping the back of his head with your right hand. Whip him over. From there, you're going to float straight over his shoulders. With your far right leg, you're going to sweep his arm and straight before it. From there, you're going to completely fort roll, bringing him into Skayde special. You can over under grip or you can gable grip, however you like. As he kicks out, make sure to spread your legs. See, he sits in between. You still have a grip of the chicken wing. From there, you're going to position yourself by pushing him forward, keeping the chicken wing, locking your left leg across his waist, come to the side, into an arm bar. And there you go.